Welcome to Galaxian Journey. You might be familiar with black holes, but have you ever wondered why they are called black holes? Why do they possess super strong gravity? And why does time slow down near them? You've likely heard of black holes, massive stars collapse to become these mysterious entities. But how does this collapse transform them into black holes? Black holes are celestial entities with gravitational forces so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape their gravitational pull. To understand, let's consider a scenario where a small object is placed on the surface of a large star. The force of attraction between these two bodies is described by Newton's law, where ms is the mass of the star, mo is the mass of the object, and r is the distance between them. Given that the object is tiny, we can neglect its mass and distance from the center. In this case, gravitational force becomes directly proportional to the mass of the star and inversely proportional to the square of its radius. Now, picture a star collapsing to a smaller radius while maintaining a constant mass. The gravitational force experiences a sharp increase due to the reduced radius. Consequently, this intensified force enables the star to consume even large celestial objects. An additional critical factor is the star's escape velocity, the minimum velocity an object needs to break free from the star's gravitational field. As the star's radius decreases, escape velocity increases, eventually surpassing the speed of light. It's crucial to remember that when the escape velocity exceeds the speed of light, nothing, not even light itself, can escape from the star. This phenomenon classifies the star as a black hole. Furthermore, it marks the black hole's boundary, known as the event horizon, the point of no return. One of the most surprising effects of a black hole is that it affects not only space, but also time. Time is not the same everywhere in the universe, but it depends on the speed and the gravity of the observer. This is another prediction of special and general relativity, called time dilation. Time dilation means that time passes slower for an observer who is moving faster or who is closer to a source of gravity, compared to an observer who is moving slower or who is farther away from the source of gravity. For example, if you are on a spaceship that is moving very fast, your clock will tick slower than a clock on Earth. And if you are near a black hole, your clock will tick slower than a clock far away from the black hole. But what would happen to an object after it crosses the event horizon? Well, according to general relativity, they would continue to fall towards the center of the black hole, where the gravity becomes infinite and the spacetime becomes singular. This means that the laws of physics as we know them would break down, and we don't know what would happen next. Some possibilities are that they would be stretched, crushed, or frozen, or that they would enter another universe or another dimension. But these are just speculations, and we need a new theory that can combine general relativity and quantum mechanics to describe what happens inside a black hole. There are still many unanswered questions about black holes, and that they are one of the frontiers of physics, where we can test our understanding of the universe and discover new phenomena. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe for more videos like this. See you next time!